Butter David? Hi, Phil Dunlap, here for the chef's position.
Oh.
Hi.
Hi.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Hey, hey, look at you. Look at you.
Yeah, look at you.
Wow. Yeah. When did you start losing it?
I started losing when I was 15.
15? Wow, yeah. Earlier than me. Yeah,
a little bit earlier.
And I actually like it.
Huh. Yeah, me too.
Yeah, just a couple of sunscreen on, it's fine.
Yeah, a lot of sunscreen, right?
Exactly.
I know, you can't go outside without the sunscreen.
Exactly.
No convertibles.
No convertibles.
Oh, God, I hate that.
Oh, absolutely. Because you have to wear a hat if you're going to wear, be in a convertible.
Yeah.
And then you look like you're trying to hide something.
Oh, well, that's what they do, these guys with the hats, don't they?
Yeah.
They wear it all the time, and they'll meet a girl or something, and then they'll show up on a date. What are they going to do? They're going to take the hat off, wear it. They have a terrible decision.
Right, right. Then the girl's going to be like, I didn't know you were bald.
Yeah, yeah.
Right.
You misrepresented yourself.
Exactly.
You're a bald liar. Man.
Right.
Yeah.
Yeah.